video to several workers at the post office three blocks away on Atlantic Avenue. They said they could not identify